How long would it take to fill this room up with loads? I really thought that.
With cum?
Yeah. I don't even know why.
Like on a worldwide basis, or just how long?
Yeah.
So the whole world, for how much cum is being shot out all over the world right now, this thing would fill up in seconds.
I think it was, actually, I was going to say Starbucks, but it wasn't. It was a coffee shop, and I'm sitting there just bored, and I'm thinking to myself, how long would it take for this whole coffee shop to be filled to the brim with loads?
And then you got started. just started jacking.
Get going.
Police arrested him, and he said he was trying to fill the place with cum before lunch.
Get moving on that.
If all of a sudden something happened in this world that was really weird, where everyone's splooge converged and started down that hall, how long before a tsunami of splooge hit that window?
I think it would have to be so fast.
I thought it did, but it was just an executive.
I think these dumb things. Like, how long you think?
I'll try to save you by swallowing it all.
Save yourselves. I'll protect you.
Run for your lives. Exactly. I'll wait here.
Like, I mean, you got to think.
In my culottes.
You got to think, since 6 o'clock, we've been on the air about, you know, we start a little late. I mean, we're not stupid. I mean, come on. Give us a break. We've been on the air maybe 45 minutes.
Yeah.
How much fucking cum would be in this room by now from the world coming?
I would say you'd be swimming in it.
Really?
You'd be treading cum.
For real?
Yeah, yeah. Think of all
since
the people that
since
are splooging.
6 o'clock. That's how many people splooge around the world that we would be swimming in cum already in this cubicle?
No.
Think of it this way. All right. Here's a good way to maybe get
Hold on, Megan. A
fucking vague idea of it. How many children are squirted out every second on this globe?
All right, pretty
in
much.
In the whole world.
Pretty much, I don't know.
Now, that's just people. That's just definite splooge-age. Because you got to say, there's a shot of splooge every time one of these babies came out. At some point, so that's splooge. And then all the jerking off.
Right.
All the fucking that doesn't result in pregnancy.
Right.
Like, that's a lot of splooge. So you gotta, how many times out of every load is a baby made?
I don't know.
It's not that much, dude, percentage-wise. I would say it's not that much. So you take how many babies and then say that's loads.
Right.
How many babies are born every...
But then you got the...
Look at us stats. How many babies are born every... minute in the world. Danny?
Yeah.
We're giving Danny quite a workout today.
But every... Yeah, but then...
You said every second? Or?
Every minute, every let's minute. Go okay. with.
All right. But then... All right, then every minute, then you'll get it for the hour. Let's go with an hour.
Yeah.
And then how many times are you coming where it's not making a baby?
Exactly.
And then we can see how fast this room fills up with
splooge. So now you have to think...
This is the type of math I would have taken in school, by the way. Fuck that stupid trigonometry crap. Give me real, real silly questions.
Chisonometry.
Yeah, give me chisonometry.
The answer, by the way, for babies born per minute in the world is 255.
255 babies born every minute
in
the world.
I'm the math guy. 255.
255.
So times 60, so we got...
I absolutely would have thought that would have been
33,
higher.
33.
Every minute?
Every minute.
12, 15. So 15,300 babies born in an hour.
That's a lot.
15,000.
So we've been on the radio close to an hour, so we're heading toward 15,300 babies have been born since we started our show.
All right, 15,000 loads now.
That's 15,000.
What's the quantity of 15,000 loads, given that each load is probably... About what? Tablespoon?
Mouthful.
Mouthful. Steve, come here. Let's measure. he's gay. Your average load.
Right.
And then we got to get cubic footage of this room.
Right.
And then convert it to liquid to gallons.
I just want you to understand that while this is being discussed, this is work for us. We're being paid for this.
This is our job. Well,
it made me laugh because I'm just sitting there drinking coffee going, all right, like if everyone's load all of a sudden emptied out into this coffee shop, how long would I have before I was drowning in the world's splooge?
Right, in world's splooge.
So you don't now, think this weird shit? Am I the only one?
You got some sperm quantity stats, Dan?
All right.
Thought I saw some.
The average volume of semen produced is 2 to 5 milliliters. So
all
I
right.
guess
2 to 5 milliliters.
Let's shit kills me every time. I'm out.
Let's say three.
You can't go from 2.5 to 3.
Well, he said 2 to 5. Milliliters.
Oh, 2 to 5 milliliters.
2.5 or 2 to 5.
2 to 5 milliliters. So average would be about
2 and 5.
Figure
so
like 3.5.
Well, now it's 3.5. That adds a decimal. We're never going to get
that
done.
Yeah, let's go 3.
Let's just go 3. We'll keep it on the low side.
3
even.
Liters?
Liters? Jesus Christ.
That counts elephants coming and blue whales.
That's horse gag shit.
3 milliliters.
3 milliliters?
Milliliters to ounces conversion coming up.
Oh,
hang
boy.
On, hang on.
Yeah, help me out with that.
We need ounces. We need American measurements.
Remember when we were growing up? We're changing to the metric system.
We're headed toward the metric system. We're all going to have to learn it, or we'll be left behind.
And then a year went by, and I think it was it Carter or someone went into office and said, this is stupid. We're not doing metric.
Crap.
So forget everything you learned in the last year or two. Don't worry about it.
Garbage.
Right.
All right. What do we got?
Well, let's say...
About 1 ounce?
About 30 milliliters, roughly.
What? That's
30 milliliters is 1 ounce.
It's 1 ounce.
So 10
loads.
10 loads. 10 loads is an ounce. Of
10 loads is an ounce. All right. So take the fucking zero off the end of it.
No, I'm going with 10 loads equals 1 ounce.
10 loads is an ounce.
What do you want to call it? Baby batter, jizz, splooge?
Loads.
All right. 10 loads equals
10
1 ounce.
10 loads is an ounce.
How many ounces in a gallon? I really don't
All right,
know.
Let's
I really
go.
Don't know.
There we go.
This shit, that ounces and that fucking metric crap.
Danny's gone.
Right, 1 gallon is 128 ounces.
128 ounces in a gallon.
All right, so now we're talking 1,280 loads will equal a gallon.
All right, 1,280 loads.
1,280 loads.
Just, let's go 1,200. Keep it even.
Equals a gallon. No, because we're already lowballed.
Oh, okay. Then round it up.
We could safely round it up to, let's see.
13.
Well, all right, we'll go 13. That's a safe roundup.
13.
100 loads equals a gallon.
Was it 100 or 1,000?
100.
1,300
loads
is a gallon. Okay.
Wow. And
now take that gallon of cum and just pour it on the floor.
Well hang on.
It's only
going
to make a little puddle. We got a long way to go.
We're going to get to the bottom of this. Because one cubic foot is seven, let's just call it 7.5 gallons.
All right.
As long as we could find the cubic footage of this room, we have the answer.
One cubic foot is seven.
7 point.
Yeah. Okay, so there's our answer. 7 gallons, that would fill this room.
Yeah, because this place
is tiny.
Get
it to a small office or studio.
But you got it, right? I got it. Whatever.
Hey,
one cubic
that?
What?
One cubic foot.
Yeah. Equals?
Seven. Well, it's 7.48, so let's just call it 7.5 gallons.
Got a 10-gallon fish tank, is it?
7.5 gallons?
Yeah.
One cubic foot is 7.5 gallons. All right, we're good now. All right, how do you figure out the cubic feet of this place?
Well, that's nice.
We have to measure from there to there, there to there.
Do we have a ruler?
Times it, and then we'll get the floor space. Then we got to go up the wall to the ceiling,
right?
And then multiply it by that.
All right,
we can get that.
We could do this.
Let's get the blueprints because there's obviously dimensions.
We could do this. I'm telling you.
Walk it off.
Who's got a?
How about Kenny's big perfect 12-inch feet?
We're looking at an 8-foot ceiling.
Get Kenny in here. Is this 8 feet?
Yeah, we're looking at an 8-foot ceiling.
I'm eating egg
That's
whites, by the
standard.
Way, as we talk about this.
Yes,
it's fucking disgusting.
Delicious.
You know what? I'm 6'5". There's no way this
You're
is
not...
Feet.
Oh.
6'5". Sit down. Sit down, Fred.
Kenny, how big are your feet?
All right, Fred, he's got this.
Oh, you got
we'll
that.
Go here.
All right, we got
we'll
tape
go,
measure.
Now, it's an odd-shaped
it's
room.
Like, it's fucked up.
But we're going to have to, you know,
we're trying
have
to figure out how long it would take the world to come in it. It doesn't matter if it's odd. We're guessing.
Right. Yeah. It's a little fucked up because we got a little angle thing happening. All right, Ant, what do you got over there, Ant? No, you got to move that thing.
That's all right.
Got
it. All right. We're looking at, how many feet? 19, 20, 20 feet.
20 feet. Wow, our old studio is about 100, by the way.
By,
thank you, SiriusXM.
Oh, don't cut yourself, Jimmy.
20 feet.
20 feet by, what hell is that? 17.
17.
20 by 17.
Do I have to times that?
Yeah.
And then by,
it's probably 8, but you do it this way. Here's how we do it in the trades.
See, that's how you're doing the trick.
Yeah, I see that.
That's,